In this video, we are going to discuss phase shift keying. In abbreviated form, it is PSK. So binary phase shift keying. So modulation of analog signal for digital data. So here you can find that here we are having this BPSK, that is a binary phase shift keying. So this is our analog signal, we are having this one. And it will have the respective expressions like this. For binary one, it is A cos 2 pi FCT. And FC stands for the carrier frequency, A stands for the amplitude. But for binary 0, it is A cos 2 pi FCT plus pi. So we can express it in the form that is minus A cos 2 pi FCT. So A cos 2 pi FCT for the binary 1 and for the binary 0, it is A cos 2 pi FCT plus pi, that is minus A cos 2 pi FCT. So here you can find that here we are having this respective binary inputs are there, we are converting it to the analog signal. So for binary 1, for this binary 0, we are having this respective waveform are there. You can find that it is minus, so we have started this one from here. And now we are getting this 0, so again it will become negative, so it will be starting from here. So now here it is 1, so now it will be positive, so the phase shift will take place. Then it is 1, so the things will get continued. And as it is 0, so it will become minus A cos 2 pi FCT. So again, it has become negative and the respective signal has got generated. And that is known as binary phase shift keying. So more efficient use of bandwidth can be achieved if each signaling element represents more than one bit. But in the previous one, we considered only the one bit, that is either 0 or 1. But that is the 0 or 1 we considered, but here in this case, we'll be considering more than one bits. For example, instead of a phase shift of 180 degree as followed in case of BPSK, a common encoding technique known as quadrature phase shift keying, in abbreviated form it is QPSK, which uses phase shifts separated by the multiples of pi by 2, so that is of 90 degree. So now for this particular bit pattern 1, 1, this is the phase shift. For this 0, 1, the phase shift is given. For this 0, 0, this is the phase shift. And for this 1, 0, this is the phase shift. And this is a modulating signals expression function. So here you can find that all of them are having the same amplitude. All of them are having the same carrier frequency. Only the phases are getting shifted. So this is a good example of 4-level phase shift keying. So in this video, we have discussed how this PSK is getting operated. Thanks for watching this video.
Tutorialspoint.com. Simply easy learning.